Below the moon and stars she sits, clothed in royal attire. Though her castle is a humble hollow, she is a ruler in the kingdom of darkness. Her nature is soft and gentle, until her weapons are turned to violence. She hears the heartbeat of her prey ring out. As she flies in the sound of silence. As civilization has spread across the earth, ancient ecologies have been destroyed and replaced by monocultural machines. The once naturally diverse landscapes full of life and beauty, now sterile and bland, have catalyzed the demise of many species of flora and fauna worldwide. Yet the barn owl remains defiant. Getting to know the nature of this bird reveals the nature of an angel. Her manner, her patience. A divine messenger of survival. A message of wisdom unheard in the mirth of corporate tyrants. A still small voice heard only in the sound of silence.